Too close.
Business owner.
Thank you.
Got it. Thank you. Pip-Boy. We kill to get that, huh? You pull that with a gun? For now.
I don't know.
Memory den's great. Just don't get hooked, like old Kent.
Bastards practice.
A memory den's great. Just don't get hooked, like old Kent. Bastards practice.
Charlie serves the drinks. I deal with the drunks.
Nice job securing the sniper perches.
It was a piece of cake.
I've been asking around town. Got some volunteer security lined up to guard those locations. That should provide folks around here with some peace of mind. While you're here, I got one more job for you to take care of.
What's the plan?
As you may have heard, Hancock receives a cut of the revenue from all the establishments running in Good Neighbor. The better they do, the better Hancock does. Morawski, the guy who runs Hotel Rexford, has been letting the place run down. Hancock gave him several warnings to shape up, but the place is still a dump. Hancock's apparently had enough. Says it's time for a change in management. Your mission is to take out Morawski. With him out of the way, there's an opportunity to spruce the place up, turn it into something special. Maybe add a casino, a nightclub, or a spa. Something to compete with the other establishments around town. Talk to Pendleton in the Rexford basement when you're finished with Morawski, and he'll have the details. You'll know Pendleton when you see him. As for the rest of the staff at the Rexford, do whatever you want with them.
Sounds like a plan. Let's do it.
Running from something?
We could change.
Hello.
Kick it up a little, and you can kick it up a notch. We can put it on the grid. Get it
Pip-Boy, brother. You hold on to that.
Ever been to kill or be killed? Some fine-looking weapons.
Huh? You don't have no handouts.
Before you even start, let's get to the point. We have rooms. One room specifically. Payment due up front.
Thank you.
can you tell me a bit about this hotel?
Oh, why do they always have questions? The Hotel Rexford used to be a grand establishment. We even had guests that didn't throw up all over the floor. But now, the only people who come by are looking for somewhere to nurse a hangover or shoot up Kim's. So, still want a room?
Who owns this place?
Mr. Morawski. Oh, you should have seen him in his day. This place used to be flowing with high-end Kim's, beautiful clients, and oh, the parties. But now he just stews in the back office and disgraces his parents' memory. I swear, if they knew how far he's fallen, they'd die all over again. So why don't you rent a room before I get worked up?
Tell me more about this Morawski character.
Oh, why bother? He's worthless. The other big names caught him with his pants down, and now he just has this ratty hotel. That's the way Good Neighbor operates. The strong make it to the top until someone stronger kicks him down. Now, are you buying this room or not?
I don't think so.
Fine. Fred, are you going to hang out in the lobby all day again, or are you actually going to go down and do some work?
Being available to the customers is work. It's not all about cooking chems, Claire.
It's not all about sampling those chems either. Maybe if you stopped using, you could focus.
What? Where's the fun in cooking it if you ain't using it?
My mistake.
Oh man, someone new! You need some Jet Man, home-brewed, reasonable prices?
Not today.
Hey, no worries. Next time, huh?
Oh, you. Staying with us today? Renter assumes no expectation of privacy or safety for you or your belongings.
I don't think so.
Then you came to the wrong place.
It's an open door, but it's like a philosophically open door, okay? Get the hell out.
Whatever's going on with you doesn't make it okay to be rude.
Got a reason you're in my office?
Sorry, never mind. I'll come back later.
Then what the hell are we talking about? Get the fuck out of here!
Enemy neutralized.
Pleasure to meet you.
Well, someone certainly raised you right and instilled in you a sense of decency and basic social etiquette.
What kind of robot are you?
The RoboBrain Project has a long and sordid history of which you must be painfully aware. But perhaps less known was a division called concentrating on party planning, event management, and small business administration. You see before you the combination of this research. PNDLTN23.
Wait, you're a robot? What else have you been keeping from me?
You and I will single-handedly revitalize nightlife in Good Neighbor. These won't be simply go there, get this, come back endeavors, no? Well, there is a certain amount of that. But I can only stress we will also exercise discretion and good judgment along the way. Important decisions with severe consequences will happen around every corner.
Where are you going with this?
We'll start by gathering the supplies we need to spruce up this establishment. And by we, I mean you, of course.
Just tell me what we need so I can get started.
We have to compete with the best the Commonwealth has to offer as a scrappy underdog. But under your tasteful supervision, I think we can at least match the standards set by the Raider Emporium. I'm told some sneeringly call them the Raider Emporium, but that's unlikely.
So where do I come in?
Keeping the bathrooms functioning is one of our highest priorities. Otherwise, I'm afraid the entire establishment would be drowning in human waste.
Get to the point. What do you need?
Yes. I was getting to that. There's a warehouse south of here along the railroad tracks that may have the plumbing and construction supplies we'll need. I have heard rumors of ghouls and other reprobates in the area. No match for someone with your top-shelf combat prowess, I'm sure. But do keep in mind, some finesse and uncommon ingenuity may be required to access the warehouse. I'd advise against the standard shock and awe approach.
Is there anything else you'd like to tell me about my tactics? Or was that it?
Well, there is one more thing. You'll notice that few of these clubs stay open for very long without chemicals. Perhaps the sex is secondary or not seen as valuable in the wasteland. Regardless, we'll need to acquire a stash of drugs large enough to cure productivity for weeks at a time.
And I'm betting you know right where to find it.
Indeed I do. There's a Raider stronghold just north of the Boston Police Rationing Warehouse. I'll mark the location down with your permission.